lovely friend. Today, I'm going to tell a story about the boy and the apple tree. A long time ago, there was a huge apple tree. A little boy loved to come and play around it every day. He climbed to the tree top, ate the apples, and took a nap under the shadow. He loved the tree and the tree loved to play with him. Time went by. The little boy had grown up and he no longer played around the tree every day. One day, the boy came back to the tree and he looked sad.
Oh, and blue.
The boy replied, I want toys. I need money to buy them.
Sorry, I do not have any money. But can eat all my apples and sell them so you have money.
The boy was so excited. He grabbed all the apples on the tree and left happily.